there'll be some sun on the first part of Friday, but clouds are going to move in. Got a fast-moving, weak area of low pressure going to move across the Gulf Coast. There could be a late afternoon or early evening shower. We clear out, winds turn out of the north, so some cool overnight lows over the weekend, but lots of sunshine. Looks like a really nice early March weekend. Next week, a little warmer. Temperatures up in the 70s.